What's up, guys? We're out here feeding the beast, putting that good old high octane, that fuel inside that Lambo, provided by himself. All right, we're going to Dan B's house, and it's gonna be lit Stradamus. We're gonna have a Budtender training session. There's gonna be a smoke up after, then we're gonna chill and eat some food, so it's gonna be awesome. Can't wait, should be a blast.
What up, what up, what up? We going to Dan B's house, checking out what's going on with the Ignite. My boy here, Chris.
What's up, y'all? We're gonna get lit today.
We're about a mile away right now. A mile away. What's up, Chris?
What's up, y'all? We're gonna have a real informational day today. Then we're gonna get lit as hell. Then there's gonna be a little feast going on, which is gonna be lit. Like, there's a stop sign for these people, dog. What the hell's wrong with them? It's not like, oh, just go.
We're going all the way up.
All the way up.
Park in the front. What's the beach park in the front?
They let us up park right in the front. You know, we got that VIP service because we in the Lambo. Now we got Sunset repping.
That's
Sunset.
That's what's up. Repping Sunset Herbo. That's what's up.
She don't like to be the queen. I said, don't mind, but do you mean I am the one gonna dance on the floor and around? Woo! She said, I am the one gonna dance on the floor and around. We're here at Dan B's, and it looks sick. It's gonna be fun. Ignite. That's for later. Or maybe it happened already, I don't know. More stairs. What's up, bud?
What's up, man?
We're in here
this
now.
Dope,
yeah,
bro.
It's pretty sick, right? Yeah, bro, this guy's got a gym out here. So we got that hacky sack game over here. It's probably a drinking game. Then we got cardio and a bunch of different weights. Yeah, this is the spot. And what a view.
So you're allowed to film here and everything?
What a view. You know, what's the difference of filming and Instagram, you know?
Same shit.
Same shit, bro.
There's George right there.
Is George right there?
Yeah.
What's up, mom? We over here at Ignite.
What's up, boo?
Hey, girl. She's like, get that camera out of my face.
How are you?
Good, you? Oh, what's up, guys?
What's up,
look
bro?
Who here.
Dude,
we got squad all over here.
Excited.
What happened?
I just shot my first video.
Oh, yeah?
You're vlogging?
Well, you know, this is going to be a video.
Yeah.
We're at
bro,
the Ignite Mansion.
Show the people. Ignite Mansion, that's Elon Musk's house. Look at his golf course.
His golf course? That's Elon Musk's house right there. We can get a clear shot of that one. It looks like it's under construction. Oh, it's right here. It's right underneath us. I'm retarded. I'm zooming up. Elon Musk's house with a golf course. Watch this.
Thank you.
Hell yeah. Amazing food provided by Cali Tacos. Hell yeah. Thank you, bud. We had a great time so far here at the Budtender training for the Ignite session. Ignite company with all their products and information about such things. And it's gonna be pretty fucking awesome. Cause we got the smoke session next. What's up? What's up, guys?
What up, B?
You don't wanna be recorded?
Hell yeah.
I'm gonna wait for
the professor at work, ladies and gentlemen. You've seen him on Instagram, now you see him here. How you feeling now?
Chill, bro.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
This is
alright, who wants one? What's that?
Here, I'm gonna get
some
more of the gelato. Yeah, that gelato.
That
homie. That homie, she says my contact all the time, and that's what I would say too.
No.
Are you ready for the gelato? That's why they call him the professor.
Yeah. I gotta describe the flavor.
Yeah, straight up. I don't know how to take a picture.
Medium? Medium?
No, that's perfect. Thank you.
Oh, we're gonna do the raffle.
Raffle!
Woo!
Yeah!
Before I get busy.
Ready?
We're busy. Chris is too busy for
rap. We're all smoking, hold on. Let's finish.
Hey guys, everyone got their tickets out? We're doing the raffle. Okay, cool. I'm gonna pass it to Lane. Hey, what's up everybody? Alright, so we got 5 giveaways. We have 3 of the custom Roar collabs with Ignite. We got some nice glass over here. We have a bump box that speaker that's been playing the music all night. We're giving away one of those. And then we're just gonna have like a goodie bag. Just
pull out the tears. How was that, dude?
So is that the one that just pulled the first round?
Yes. Very tasty.
That was crisp.
That was tasty, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Gelato? This is for the eights and the pretty. Here it is. 6236498.
Oh, thank you guys. Ignite gift bag from the Ignite House. Woo-hoo. Thank you, Ignite House. Woo!
Oh,